It's a beautiful morning. It's a wonderful day. Walking with Jesus every step of the way. He's got a blessing waiting for you today. It's a beautiful morning.
It's a beautiful morning.
It's a wonderful day.
Time now for another edition of the long-running Sunday Morning Gospel Show, and I'm your host, Randall Ham. Join us for some of the best in gospel music right here.
The Lord has made this morning, especially for you. He hopes that you will be joining in the work He's gonna do. He's got a blessing waiting for you today. It's a beautiful morning.
It's a beautiful morning.
It's a wonderful day. It's a beautiful morning.
It's a beautiful morning.
It's a wonderful day.
It's a wonderful day.
Hi, this is Clayton Inman with Triumphant. Now here's Randall Ham in the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Now here's Randall.
Thank you there, Clayton. It is 9 minutes past the hour of 8, and this is the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Good morning and welcome into another great show right here on WFLQ in French Lick. And thank you for all the kind words these past few weeks about the winning of the Golden Mike Award from Singing News. And if you're a member of my Facebook page, you'll see I finally got the little plaque and trophy that came along with that. And just go to my Facebook page. You'll see a picture of the Singing News Award there. And if you would, some of you already know, and a lot of you do know, that I am up for the Paul Heil Media Award in the Southern Gospel Scoops Award, the SGN. And if you would go to sgnscoops.com, you'll see the page there of the magazine. And simply go to the left, up to the left-hand corner, top left-hand corner. You'll see 2015 Diamond Awards. Click on that. Put it on your email address, your name and your email address, and you are set to vote. So if you would do that for me, it'd be greatly, greatly appreciated. Next Sunday afternoon, coming to the Orleans Wesleyan Tabernacle Campgrounds, following the conclusion, which will be next Sunday, of family camp there at the Orleans Wesleyan Campgrounds. Always have a big, big concert this year. It is Susan and Jeff Wisnett, along with Aaron Hines and Susan and Jeff's two children, Austin and Ethan Wisnett. They make up all the Wisnetts. Had a chance to talk with Susan Wisnett, and let's hear that interview.
Good morning, everyone. This is Randall Ham of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with another Artist Spotlight segment. And on the line with me this morning is the wonderful, effervescent, and bubbly Susan Wisnett of the Wisnetts. Good morning, Susan.
Good morning, Randall. How are you today?
I am doing just fine. And how's the weather where you're at today?
Well, it's absolutely beautiful. I'm in Michigan. Not sure what part of Michigan, but it is beautiful. It's about 75 or 80 degrees. It's not hot. I'm actually sitting outside a restaurant. I came out here to do this interview, and it is beautiful. So.
Well, we just began our show with It's a Beautiful Morning by Carol Robertson, so that goes right along with it.
Yes, it does.
And, Susan, while we're calling here to talk with the Wisnetts, it's because you are coming to a concert in our area, Orleans, Indiana, Sunday afternoon, July the 26th, 4 p.m. at the Orleans Wesleyan Tabernacle as the ending to Camp Week there, and looking forward to having you here.
Oh, we are looking so forward to that. And if you're listening, please be there. It's going to be a great afternoon, great evening concert. And we definitely want you to be there. We don't get to come to this part very often, so please don't miss it.
And the Wisnetts, comprised of Jeff and Susan Wisnett, along with Aaron Hines and Ethan and Austin Wisnett. That comprises all the Wisnetts, right, Susan?
That's right. We do have a bus driver, and we claim him. He's a great guy. Been in our life since he was born, especially since Jeff. I knew him. He lived right down the road from us, but now he drives for us and has been with us 3 years. But it is such a blessing to be able to minister with our family. And I just can't tell you how blessed I am and how thankful I am that God is using every one of us.
How long have this
together?
Right. How long have the Wisdoms been on the road, Susan?
Jeff started singing with his mom and dad when he was 6 years old, but then I started singing with my parents when I was 5, and so, or really 12. But we met that way, and so the Wisdoms, as you know them now, we surrendered to a full-time ministry in 1990, been totally dependent on it since 94, so 21 years.
Let's hear some music from the Wisdoms right now, one of their big top 5 songs. He's Living Today. These are the Wisdoms. It's 13 past. Good morning, the Sunday Morning Gospel Show and the Wisdoms.
Our Lord went to Calvary, where he willingly died to pay the sin debt for all mankind. Those gathered around him thought this was the end, but when 3 days had passed, he lived again. He arose victorious over death and the grave. The tomb is empty where he was laid. He came from death's prison, lost sinners to save. He arose victorious, he's living today. Many religions will go to a grave to worship a master that never could save. Oh, but we have a Savior who conquered death's sting. He lives triumphant, this song we now sing. He arose victorious over death and the grave. The tomb is empty where he was laid. He came from death's prison, lost sinners to save. He arose victorious, he's living today. He arose so victorious over death and the grave. The tomb is empty where he was laid. He came from death's prison, lost sinners to save. He arose victorious, he's living today.
Hi, this is Jeff Wisnant of the Wisnants, and the Sunday Morning Gospel Show continues after these fine words from our sponsors.
Amazing Alan, grand piano scene, take one.
Guys, so I stand under this grand piano that's hanging from a rope?
That's right, Alan, and when you get to the part where you say smashing, say it with an English accent.
Oh, that's good.
And action.
Pick up your Bible and read it today. You'll find its stirring promises and action-packed history simply Hey, wait a minute.
Yes, Alan?
There's a note after my line that tells the special effects coordinator to let go of the rope.
Right. Say your lines, Alan.
Hold on. I see where this is going.
Alan, a lot of people think the Bible is just a book of rules and laws. We want to illustrate that it's a book with history, with plots and people that are real and moving.
Hey, you're right. The Bible is simply smashing.
Cut. That's a take.
There's just got to be a better way to make these points, guys.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio at lifelinepro.com.
Hamming it up every Sunday, Randall Ham and the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
Don't you just love the amazing Alan? 16 minutes past the hour of 8, and this is the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Forecast for today, a heat advisory in effect till 8 tonight. Partly sunny skies today. Have a chance of a scattered shower and a thunderstorm this afternoon, and a high of 91. That heat index value as high as 103 today. And time is 17 past, and it is 77 in Q100. And remember, folks, if you have any outdoor activities today or have to be outdoors, remember the rules. Plenty of liquids, plenty of water, frequent breaks, and find shade when you can. As I have been telling you, the Wisnets coming in concert next Sunday afternoon, 4 p.m. at the Orleans Wesleyan Tabernacle and the Orleans Wesleyan Campgrounds. It's Family Camp this week, and the Wisnets, the conclusion to Family Camp this year. More of that interview with Susan Wisnet.
And in the past 15 years, you've heard the Wisnets all over the place in gospel radio. Just a brief summary of the Wisnets' career successes in gospel music. Just since 2000, they have had 13 number ones. You had 5 number ones in a row between March 2005 to September 2007. And overall, not counting number ones, you've had 11 top fives.
We've had so many number two songs. You know, a lot of people, even in the Valley, God is Good. That's probably one of our most requested songs. It never went one. It
right.
was number two and stayed number two for 2 months in a row. And ended up being the number one song for the year, but it was never a number one. We've had several like that. He can move that song. It's just several. So you're correct with the top five. It's been unbelievable. And then our boys, you know, are releasing to radio. They have their own TV, and they're sitting currently at a song that's, I think, number 25, and it's going to be jumping to like 18 or 19. So God's using them, you know, on the radio also, and we're very thankful for that.
Yeah, it's number 18 for the month of August, Susan. So
That's
Alston and Ethan Wisnet, and you've had success as well. You've released 4 singles to radio, with the biggest being one of my favorites and our listeners' favorites around the area here, Church Across the Street.
Across the Street. Wow, what a song. Yeah, I don't know where that went. I think it was top 5.
That went to number 6, May of 2011.
Wow, how do you know all this? That's amazing. I'm going to call you for the info that I need to just put in a bio. But it's just incredible. That song, I don't ever sing it anymore. I will if somebody asks.
Well, I'm asking you.
Keep that in mind when we're there.
I'm asking you right now to sing it for us in Orleans.
Okay, remind me. Please remind me. That song has had such an impact on a lot of people, especially those that heard it on the radio. And, you know, it was kind of bold of me to release a song like that.
Mm-hmm.
And I recorded that whole solo project for that song just because, you know, it's kind of twofold. Not only are there women that are choosing abortion, I don't think it's so much because they really realize what they're doing. I think it's because they think that's their only choice. And that's just not the facts. And so I want to wake Christians up and say, hey, you know, it's our duty. You know, we are at the church across the street, and there are people that are sitting struggling with decisions they need to make, and no one's reaching out to them because we don't think they want to be reached, and the facts are they are longing for somebody to tell them the good news of Christ. And so wake us up. And I guess I said the other point that I want to make. The church needs to wake up and realize that people are longing to hear the word. And so the song does talk about an abortion, and the song talks about the girl making it, choosing to make a decision that she wasn't sure was right. Mm-hmm. She made it, and longing for the church to reach out to her. So that, let's don't make that mistake. God has a plan. There are so many couples out there that can't have babies.
Right.
That are longing to take care of a child. So there are options, but, you know, that is a great song. And the first time I heard it, oh, my word, I sat and squalled like a baby and said God's going to use that song, and he has.
Yes. And it also makes the point that the church, the mission fields aren't across the world. The mission field is actually right in our own backyard and next door.
Yes, it is. And, you know, just to share the good news, we are the church across the street. It is time we stand up and be bold. If we ever needed to not duck, but to be strong, stronger than we've ever been, it's now. Because if we don't, every right we have is going to be taken away. And we're seeing that happening right before our eyes right now.
Yes.
And so we've got to stand and be bold. Got to.
That is so, so true. Susan Wisden, as I had a chance to talk with her last Saturday, and we've still got a few more minutes of the interview to bring to you. But as you heard, Church Across the Street, here's that song. Susan Wisden this morning, the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Good morning. Thank you for dropping by today.
She put the phone back in its cradle and leaned against the wall. Devastating silence from the long-awaited call. Congratulations had confirmed her deepest fear as she gave herself the label unwed mother 18 years. And at the church across the street, the band played on. The choir sang another verse of another lovely song. But her world was crashing in apartment 33, and she wondered if she would ever someone from the church across the street. She left her apartment at a quarter after eight, drove a mile to the clinic, walked inside the iron gate. She was greeted warmly with reassurance in his voice. A simple, safe procedure had she made the proper choice. And at the church across the street, the band played on. The choir sang another verse of another lovely song. But her world was crashing as she paid the doctor's fee, and she wondered if she would ever meet someone from the church across the street. Making recollections, she tries to forget, but the room where she had lived alone, she shares with her regret. She sits by the window and longs for something more as she listens to the baby cry in apartment 34. And at the church across the street, the band played on. The choir sang just another verse of another lovely song. But her world was crashing in apartment 33, and she wondered if she would ever meet someone from the church across the street. She wonders if she will ever meet someone who could help her with her need. Maybe someone from the church across the street.
Hi, this is Jeff Wisnett of the Wisnetts, and you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Hamm here on WFLQ, French Lick.
Thank you there, Jeff. And that's Susan Wisden. Hard to believe it's been 4 years since that particular single was released. And as you heard me say, made it all the way to number 6 on the singing news charts. Topped out at 6 in May of 2011. And a mighty powerful song right there from Susan Wisden. And I love when she told me the story behind her solo album. Recorded that whole solo album so she could record just that one song. It was that good. Church Across the Street. It's 27 minutes past the hour of 8. This is the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. For the past 28 years, the McAdams family and McAdams Mortuary have been pleased to offer you their services in your time of grief. And Harvey, Eva, Amos, Delilah, and Hannah have been pleased to help bring you the Sunday Morning Gospel Show, serving the community since 1987 with dignified, thoughtful services. McAdams Mortuary, Highway 37 South in Peoli. And thanks to Brother Harvey, Eva, and all the family now that bring you the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. And when you're out and about this week, let her know how much you appreciate them sponsoring the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Forecast for today, going to be another hot one out there today. Enjoy, partly sunny, heat index of 103, actual temperature around 91. You factor in the humidity and the actual temperature, that gives you the heat index value. And today, they say as high as 103. That's why they've issued a heat advisory. It's been in effect since Friday evening and is supposed to expire at 8 p.m. tonight. Tonight, mostly cloudy, a low of 75, a chance of a scattered shower and a thunderstorm as well. Currently, at 28 minutes now past the hour of 8, we've got a temperature of 77 degrees at Q100.
The latest CD is That's Why We're Here, and the current single was Glory Bound, and that just topped at number 3 in June, starting its way down the charts.
That's right. Great, fast song. We sing it every night. And, you know, you can move that stone.
He Can Move That Stone went to number 2. That's one of those number 2 songs.
Number
2. 2 months at number 2, April, May 2014.
So, you know, that's a great song we sing every night, too. And then I'm Not Afraid to Trust You. That's another song. I'm not even sure where it went. But just some great songs on that project. And, you know, we've got a new project that's going to be released. It's called Walk of Faith. And I am so excited for people to get this project in their hands. July the 22nd is when we'll have it in our hand. We did start a pre-release yesterday where you can go online and get the project for $10. We're only doing that till July the 22nd. So, my goodness, you need to go to the website and order that project. And I'm telling you, I think it's going to be the best thing we've ever done. Honest to goodness, I believe that. The first single is a song called Worry Ends Where Faith Begins. And if I said right now, who's a warrior, I'd raise my hand by myself. But, you know, God tells us not to do that. God tells us to pray and to trust and to not worry about tomorrow, but we do it. And this song, I think, is going to help a lot of people. I love to sing songs that help people.
Making its debut on the Sunday Morning Gospel Show, just released this week, The Wisnets, their brand new radio single, Worry Ends Where Faith Begins. And that is not the correct song that we want, nor even the correct CD. Randall, you're sleeping on the job. Okay, we're going to get that corrected. We put the actual CD into the CD player. We wait for it to compute in the CD player. When it comes up track number 1, we push the magic button. The Wisnets, Worry Ends Where Faith Begins. Brand new music, brand new single. Hearing it first on the Sunday Morning Gospel Show.
You're worried about tomorrow and what the future holds. Your mind is filled with questions as you face the unknown. You've spent so many sleepless nights trying to work it out. Worry has consumed your faith with all its fear and doubt. Where faith begins, when you put it in God's hands and leave it there, oh, just leave it there. He's still in control, so trust in Him.
Why should we ever worry? Why should we fret at all? When worry only hinders the mighty hand of God. He says it is impossible to please Him without faith. So lay aside your worry. Walk on in Jesus' name. Trust in Him and take a hold of faith again. For worry ends where faith begins. He's still in control, so trust in Him and take a hold of faith again. For worry ends where faith.
Hi, this is Jeff Wisnett of the Wisnetts, and you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Ham here on WFLQ, French Lick.
From their brand new CD, which will be released July the 22nd, so that should be there at the concert next Sunday afternoon. You'll be able to pick up a new copy of the brand new Wisnetts CD, and it's called Walk of Faith, the new CD. And the brand new single just released, as I said, this week, Worry Ends Where Faith Begins. And you've been listening to part of an interview with Susan Wisnett. We still got a few more minutes to talk with her, and we're going to get right to that. It's now 19 minutes to the hour of 8. We're going to take time out to hear a word or two. Stay tuned. There's more Sunday Morning Gospel Show and more Wisnett's right after this.
Hi, this is Jeff Wisnett of the Wisnett's, and the Sunday Morning Gospel Show continues after these fine words from our sponsors.
Are you new here in heaven?
Yeah, I just arrived.
So what did you do to get into heaven?
Well, I don't know. I found a wallet once with $1,000 in it and returned it all to the owner.
Ever think what it would be like if we got to heaven by being good?
Is that all?
Well, what did you do to get in?
I put my boy through college by unselfishly working every weekend for 10 years making bean dip to sell at the flea market.
Wow.
That's nothing. I invented the cure for placebositis, which saved the lives of thousands of people who didn't even know they were sick.
Ooh.
Wait a minute. I single-handedly took on 12 gang members to protect a little old lady.
Wow. When did you do that?
About a minute ago.
The Bible makes it clear that heaven is a gift from God to those who trust Him. It's not something we earn or deserve. Heaven won't be filled with proud or boastful people.
You know, I never thought heaven would be so hot.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.
Our ham is aged to perfection. Randall Ham in the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
Forecast for today, a heat advisory in effect until 8 p.m. That last line finally just sank in on that last message there. I hope you caught that. That was a good one. Heat advisory in effect until 8 p.m. tonight. Partly sunny skies and a high of 91. Heat index values as high as 103. And a chance of scattered showers and thunderstorms this afternoon. Tonight, mostly cloudy. A low of 75, scattered showers and thunderstorms. And then tomorrow, Monday, partly sunny skies. High of 86 and a chance of scattered showers and thunderstorms. A 50% chance tomorrow. And the time, 8:42, 77. At Q100, more from Susan Wisnett.
Get a story behind the song, and we're going to try and get a story on one of your big songs in early on in your career. And going back to 2004, 2003, 2004, went to number one in January of 2004, The Next Time That You See Me.
Oh, wow. That's a great song. The Kingsmen had done it 25 years before us. And it had gone to number one, and you may know more than I do about that, but we were looking for a song that would feature Jeff and Aaron, and we just thought, well, let's try that song. We didn't record it thinking about it even being a single, but buddy, we sent that thing out. We still get requests for it. We don't sing it every night, but we do if we get a request, and it's amazing. the people that know that song from even 25 years ago. We'll have people come up and say, yeah, that was a Kingston song, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it was. But it did go number one. Great song. Great song.
One of my favorites by the Wisnets, and one that really made me take up and stand notice of the Wisnets here. Here we go, a number one song, one of their 13 number ones. The next time that you see me, I'll be walking in glory land. The Wisnets.
I'm ready to move to heaven, to a land that's fair and bright, where there is perfect peace in that everlasting life. Jesus has gone to build for me a mansion there, I know. And the next time that you see me, I may be living in my heavenly home. The next time that you see me, maybe on streets of gold. The next time that you see me, I may be wearing a brand new robe. Maybe kneeling at his feet, or shaking his nail-scarred hand. The next time that you see me, I may be living in glory land.
You may come to visit me, knock upon my door. You may not get an answer, I won't be living there anymore. I'm just here for a short while, and then I'll soon be gone. For the next time that you see me, I may be living in my brand new home.
See me, maybe on streets of gold. The next time that you see me, I may be wearing a brand new robe. Maybe kneeling at his feet, or shaking his nail-scarred hand. The next time that you see me, I may be living in glory land. Maybe kneeling at his feet, or shaking his nail-scarred hand. The next time that you see me, I may be living in glory.
Hi, this is Jeff Wisnett of the Wisnetts, and you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Hamm here on WFLQ, French Lick.
Thank you there, Jeff. It is 8:46, the Sunday Morning Gospel Show right here on WFLQ in French Lick. Thanks for dropping by our way today, and we hope that you'll go out and see the Wisnetts in concert. And as Susan said, they don't get down in our area very much, and this will be their first time to appear in Orleans, and you'll need to see them next Sunday afternoon, 4 p.m. The Orleans Wesleyan Tabernacle is the place to be, and we hope to see you there. It is a free concert, but a love offering to be taken up for the Wisnets. They're Jeff, Susan, and Aaron, along with Jeff and Susan's sons, Austin and Ethan, will be there as well, singing music from their latest CD, and they've already had two or three top 25 songs as well to their credit from their CDs they've recorded the past few years. And everybody got to be there, and going to be a good concert. The Wisnets next Sunday afternoon. That's next Sunday afternoon, 4 p.m., Orleans Wesleyan Tabernacle. We hope to see you there. Forecast for today, partly sunny skies, a high of 91. The heat index value, high is 103 today. And a heat advisory in effect until 8 p.m. And with temperatures that high, if you have to be anytime outdoors today, Remember the rules of thumb. Drink plenty of liquids, plenty of water, plenty of water. Take frequent breaks and find shade as often as you can. More of that interview with Susan Wisnett.
And I've been here since May of 1995, hosting the program, celebrating 20 years here. And out of all the singles you released, my favorite has always been, just from a few years back, is I'll Trust the Potter's Hand.
My goodness, sing it every night. And I sang it last night, and I couldn't believe the people that were singing with us. And you know that song, the song I just told you about, Worrying for Faith Begins, the same writer that wrote I'll Trust the Potter's Hand with that. And I'll Trust the Potter's Hand, you know, I sat and sang it last night. We had been on vacation, so we hadn't sang in 2 weeks until this Thursday night, and I couldn't believe how much I missed singing. And just singing that song, but you know, when it talks about with all my frailty, I just almost start giggling because, you know, if we'll be honest, we're all frail.
Yes.
We're all vulnerable. We're all just, we're just
frail children of dust.
Yes, we are. We're just clay in the potter's hand.
Mm-hmm.
And how many times do we need to say, God, I need you to just, well, sometimes we do the breaking, but
yep.
God can do the breaking too.
Yep.
And I need you, God, to just put me back on the potter's wheel and remold me and make me like you and teach me every time that I don't need to be afraid to trust you.
Right.
I can trust you. And you're right. That's probably my favorite song. It really is. I love it.
Going back to 2012, another one of those 13 number ones, I'll Trust. I hope that you'll trust as well. The Potter's Hand. The Wisnett's.
Myself once more, my faults and frailties bring me here just like before, with strong and loving hands, the pressure is applied. Oftentimes I tremble as he puts me through the fire. I'll trust the potter's hands. He knows what's best for me. Human eyes can't see. He's the potter, I'm the clay. He knows just how much I can take when I face the fire again. I'll trust the potter's hand. And he makes no mistakes. Though it seems I'll crumble down and I can hardly stand the pain, but into his own design he is more. I'll trust the potter's hands. He knows what's best for me.
This is Jeff Wisnett of the Wisnetts, and you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Ham here on WFLQ, French Lick.
Well, Susan, we're going to wind up this interview and let you get back to your activities. I'm sure one of your favorite activities, which is eating.
Yeah, we're sitting here at a Red Robin, and I told Jeff what...
Red Robin. I had to get that
Red
in.
Red Robin. That's right. And I'm sitting here waiting, and hopefully they're going to have my food ordered when I go back in. It's going to be sitting there because I am hungry.
All righty. Susan, one more time, we thank you for the interview. And once again, folks, the Wisdom's coming in concert next Sunday afternoon, and that is July the 26th, 4 p.m., Orleans, Indiana. The Orleans Wesleyan Tabernacle on the campgrounds and the end of camp week there in Orleans, and we're welcoming the Wisdoms, and we're welcoming you as well listening in. It's a free concert. You don't want to miss it.
That's exactly right, and I'll look forward to seeing all of you there. And again, Satan will put everything in your way to keep you from coming to that concert because he knows you'll probably get a blessing. So just go ahead and say it right now. Satan, you're not going to hinder me. I'm going to be there. I'm putting it on my calendar. I'm going to be there. And we'll have a great time together.
All right. Thank you, Susan.
Buddy, thank you so much, and we'll look forward to seeing you soon.
Alrighty, the Wisnett there, as I had an opportunity to talk with Susan Wisnett last Saturday afternoon, so gracious to take time out of her schedule. They were eating there at a Red Robin and stepped outside to talk with me, and thank you so much to Susan Wisnett for taking time out of your busy schedule. As you heard, the Wisnett's back on the road. They've been off for a two-week vacation, but they are back on the road, and they're coming to our area next Saturday. Next Sunday, that's next Sunday, get it right, Randall. Next Sunday, 4 p.m., week from today, 4 p.m., the Orleans Wesleyan Tabernacle at the end of Family Camp Week there at the campgrounds. We hope that you'll be there in attendance. It's a free concert. Love offering to be taken up for the Wisnett's. Forecast for today, partly sunny skies and a high of 91. The heat index values, highs 103, and they have issued a heat advisory till 8 p.m. tonight because of that. And we do have a chance of a scattered shower and a thunderstorm today. Tonight, mostly cloudy, a low of 75, a scattered shower and a thunderstorm possible as well. Then tomorrow, Monday, scattered showers and thunderstorms. Otherwise, partly sunny skies tomorrow and a high of 86. And that chance of showers and thunderstorms, 50% tomorrow. Currently, the temperature, 77 degrees at Q100. And taking us up to the top of the news hour, their current top 10 single all across the nation, the Wisnett's. Glory Bound. See you next hour. Hope you'll be here for more of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show.
Hallelujah, brother, and it won't be long. Saints are waiting, marching around the throne. I'll rise above these earthly chains that hold me to the ground. Yeah, I'm leaving glory bound.
At the world, and I think redemption is drawing nigh. God's Spirit is moving, calling His children over to the other side. Better get ready, no doubt about it. He's coming in the eastern sky, coming like a thief in the night.
Hallelujah, brother, it won't be long. Saints are waiting, marching around. I'll rise above these earthly chains that hold me to the
salvation bought by the blood, and there's no need to fear. We're headed to the land where the Master's hand will wipe away every tear. There's no power gonna hold him back. The day is almost here. The day when the Lord.
You're listening to WFLQ, French Lick, Indiana. The time, it's 9 o'clock.
McCain trumped armed guard. I'm John Trout.
Good morning, neighbor. It's a pretty day. Let's go to church. I'm on my way. Gonna lose my sorrow and every care. Good morning, neighbor. We'll see you there. Good morning, neighbor.
Well, good morning, neighbor. Welcome back into portion two of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show, WFLQ in French Lick. Your forecast in brief, a heat advisory till 8 tonight, partly sunny. They say a high of 91. Heat index value as high as 103 and could have a chance of a scattered shower and a thunderstorm this afternoon. Currently, looking outside the weather window, we get cloudy conditions and 78 degrees at Q100. We'll bring your forecast in full in just a few moments as soon as we wake up Joe to have him bring us the good word from the fine folks of the Smithville Communications Company. But right now, here's Reunited and their latest Wake Up Church, 9:24, the Sunday Morning Gospel Show.
Come in again.
Better wake up.
Go tribute.
This is Mylon Hayes of the Hayes family, and you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Ham here on WFLQ French Lick.
Brand new music from the Mylon Hayes family. The sweetest words he ever said. This is the Sunday Morning Gospel Show, currently 78.
The woman brought to Jesus who was taken in her sin. I was so ashamed of what I'd done and where I had been. Well, justice called for payment that was more than I could give. But mercy smiled upon me saying, I forgive.
Oh, the sweetest words he ever said were, I forgive. That sentence then was wiped away and I could live. Well, like the part where he told about a mansion he would give. But the sweetest words he ever said were, I forgive.
With the wrong that you have done, come on home to Jesus. You know he's the cleansing one. In his arms he'll hold you, and you've just begun to live. When you hear him gently whisper, I forgive.
Oh, the sweetest words he ever said were, I forgive. That sentence then was wiped away and I could live. Where he told about a mansion he would give. But the sweetest words he ever said were, I forgive. Oh, the sweetest words he ever said were, I forgive. The sentence then was wiped away and I could live. Well, I like the part where he told about a mansion he would give. But the sweetest words he ever said were, I forgive. He told about a mansion he would give. But the sweetest words he ever said were, I forgive.
Our good friends, the Mylon Hayes family, brand new music for them just released this week. And the sweetest words he ever said, what were they? Were you listening to the song? I forgive, the sweetest words he ever said. Written by Joe and Labriska Hempill there. And you say, I've heard that song before. Yeah, you have. The Happy Goodmans had a version out a number of years ago, and they did very well with it. I think it was the Happy Goodmans. I can hear the song in my head. I think it's the Happy Goodmans singing. But I could be wrong, but it was out years ago. It was a big hit as well. It's going to be a big hit again with the Mylon Hayes family. 9:30, the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. And hey, Joe, wake up. Bring us the good word.
This weather report sponsored by Smithville Communications, which offers business and residential security systems for installation anywhere in southern Indiana. Protect your family. Get 24/7 home security for as little as $24.95 a month. Call 877-513-4237 for details or visit smithville.com/security.
Thank you there, Joe. Good job. What, Joe? You've got two words for me. Okay, what are those two words? Gonna storm. You think? Yeah, northern Indiana the past few days has really been hit by storms, right? Thunderstorms and a possible tornado up around the Lafayette area. Yeah, Storms going to the east? Well, they have here of lately. This past week, it seems like all the storms are going just to the east of us. Washington County, Scott County, Jefferson County, and in that area right there, and Jennings County, and getting a lot of rain over that way. And last few days, we've only got like a tenth since yesterday, and the day before, 2/100ths of an inch of rain. And where other places, I've got just huge amounts of rain. And we don't need any more rain. You're right, Joe. Umbrella? No, I didn't bring one today. Okay, thanks, Joe. Joe Randolph there. He's here every Monday through Friday, 6 a.m. to 2 p.m., and bringing you the latest news, weather, and sports. And On Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, he kind of disappears, and this other feller kind of takes his place called Tradio Joe. We don't know where he comes from, but Joe Randolph disappears, and Tradio Joe comes in 3 days a week for about an hour. But anyway, join Joe Monday through Friday here on Q100. Forecast for today, heat advisory in effect, they say, till 8 p.m. Partly sunny skies, high at 91. That heat index value high is 103 today. Scattered showers and thunderstorms possible as well this afternoon. And once again, tonight, another chance of those scattered showers and thunderstorms, mostly cloudy. Low of 75 to begin your work week. Partly sunny skies, another chance of scattered showers and thunderstorms, 50% chance tomorrow, and a high of 86. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, looking ahead in the forecast, partly sunny Tuesday, another 40% chance of a thunderstorm, high of 84. Wednesday, mostly sunny, high of 81. And Thursday, mostly sunny, high of 83, lows in the 60s throughout the period, 933. The temperature, 78, and it's cloudy at Q100. Let's go back a few years and pick one up from the group One Voice. I'll talk to the Father for you. You're hearing it right here, the Sunday Morning Gospel Show.
If you've got a problem, I'd sure like to say there's one special way I can show you I care. I could offer opinions that might prove untrue. For the only sure answer, here's what I'll do. I will talk to my Father for you. And if I know my Father, here's what he'll do. He will lay at your feet all the things you pursue. It's no bother, for my Father will do it for you. I have never prayed fire down from the sky, but God saw each tear that ever fell from these eyes. So if you've got a mountain, a road you can't climb, I'll take your burdens and I'll make them mine. And I will talk to my Father for you. And if I know my Father, here's what he'll do. He will lay at your feet all the things you pursue. It's no bother, for my Father will do it for you. Let me talk to my Father for you. And if I know my Father, here's what he'll do.
Father, for my Father will do it.
Indiana ham is second to none, and we have the best, Randall Ham, in the Sunday Morning Gospel Show every Sunday here on Q100.
The beautiful sounds of the female trio, One Voice, from a few years back, and I'll talk to the Father for you. 9:38, the Sunday Morning Gospel Show, and new music from the only Southern Gospel all-female quartet, Sweetwater Revival, Dancing on the Streets of Glory.
There's a country far away, I'll be going there one day, to my home so bright and fair. Jesus will be over there, see the place that he's prepared. Hallelujah, meet my loved ones over there.
I'll be dancing on the streets in glory.
Hallelujah.
Dancing on those streets, my eyes will start to weep. When I see those golden streets, these new feet will start to leap.
I'll be singing, I'll be shouting, I'll be laughing,
I'll be dancing, dancing on those golden streets.
Oh, when I enter heaven's gates, how my eyes will be amazed at the things that God's prepared.
And no earthly light compares to the brightness over there, for the glory of the Lord shines everywhere.
I'll be dancing on the streets in glory.
Hallelujah.
Dancing on those streets, my eyes will start to weep. When I see those golden streets, these new feet will start to leap.
I'll be singing, I'll be shouting,
I'll be laughing,
I'll be dancing, dancing on those golden streets. When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound and time shall be no more, and the morning breaks eternal bright and fair, when the saved of earth shall gather over on the other shore, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there.
Let us labor for the Master from the dawn till setting sun. Let us talk of all his wondrous love and care. Then when all of life is over and our work on earth is done, and the roll is called up yonder,
streets in glory.
Hallelujah.
Dance on those streets, my eyes will start to weep. When I see those golden streets, these new feet will start to leap.
I'll be singing, I'll be shouting,
I'll be laughing,
I'll be dancing, dancing on those golden streets.
Those golden streets.
Dancing on those golden streets, that's Katie Paul and all of Sweetwater Revival, the only Southern Gospel female quartet.
This is Catherine Paul of Sweetwater Revival. Time now for a weather break. Hey, Randall, what's the weather?
Well, Katie, the weather is this. A heat advisory in effect until 8 p.m. Otherwise, they say partly sunny skies, but I don't know if we'll get partly sunny or not. I'll check the weather forecast about 10:30 when they update it. We'll see what they're going to say for the rest of the afternoon. But as they say right now, partly sunny skies, scattered showers and thunderstorms, and a high of 91. A heat index value as high as 103. So be careful out there today if you have to be out and about in the outdoors. Currently 78 at Q1. We got to take a break. Hear a few words. Stay tuned. There's more Sunday Morning Gospel Show coming up.
This is Tanya Chastain, Executive Director at the Lawrence County Tourism, asking you to join the fun at the World Championship Rodeo on July 19th at the Lawrence County 4-H Fairgrounds.
See all the rodeo events beginning at 7 p.m. Sunday evening, July 19th at the Lawrence County 4-H Fairgrounds. Tie-down roping and bull riding, steer wrestling, saddle and bear bronc riding, cowgirls barrel racing, and team roping. Also, stick horse races for the kids at the rodeo beginning at 7 p.m. Sunday evening, July 19th at the Lawrence County 4-H Fairgrounds. For advance tickets, call Lawrence County Tourism, 800-798-0769.
Hello, I'm Valerie Fadi Killian, and this is Faith Break. Of all the scenes around the cross, the one that angers me most is when those in the crowd said, "Let this Messiah, the King of Israel, come down from the cross, that we may see and believe." There's nothing more painful than words meant to hurt. 1 Peter 2:23 tells us that Jesus entrusted himself to him who judges justly. He simply left the judging to God. "Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing," he said. They were a crazy mob, mad at something they couldn't see, so they took it out on, of all people, God. Yet Jesus died for them. How could he do it? I don't know. Sometimes I wonder if we don't see Jesus' love as much in the people he tolerated as in the pain he endured. Such amazing grace. Lord, thank you for loving us so much. Amen. Paoli United Methodist Church is located on Highway 56 east of Paoli. Won't you join us for worship on Sunday at 8:15 or 10:15?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, God bless you. Happy birthday to you.
And a happy birthday going out to David Burnett. He's having a birthday tomorrow, so happy birthday to him. And also going out a happy birthday to our great-grandson, Dylan White. He's got a birthday tomorrow that comes from Martha Forbes, wishing a happy birthday to David Burnett. His birthday's today, and our great-grandson, Dylan White, has a birthday tomorrow. And in memory today, she says, Martha Forbes, in memory of her mother, Helen Morgan. She's been gone 64 years tomorrow. Well, Helen Morgan. So Martha, let's get the name right. So Martha, we're going to send this song out in memory of your mother, Helen Morgan. And I'm sure you'd give anything to have your mother, Mark, just to say those three little words. I love you. And cherish the time you have with your loved ones, for we never know when we're going to leave this earthly sod. And when you can, say those three little words. Here's Primitive Quartet, top 50 all across the nation, just three little words.
I don't say them enough, and I'm not even really sure why. 'Cause they describe how I feel about the ones I hold dear in my life. Just three little words, but they're mighty when used, and I need to use them today. So to my wife and my kids, my family and friends, there's something that I want to say. Oh, I love you. I want you to know it today. Yes, I love you. It's a privilege for me to say how much you mean to me. You are precious indeed. So from my heart, sincerely, oh, I love you. Make the mistake of not telling
those whom you love. You say they know how I feel, so there's no need to say it that much. But there may come a day you would give anything if you could have just one more chance to pull them up close and say these three words. You better do it while you can be heard. Oh, I love you. Someone died on a cross, on a hill, so far away, so that I could reach God when I kneel down to pray. Lord, I love you. I want you to know it today. Yes, I love you. It's a privilege for me to say how much you mean to me. You are precious indeed. So from my heart, sincerely, Lord, I love you.
It's me, it's Pumpkin T. Well, how about a big rowdy howdy one time? Boy, I'm just excited to be here. How about y'all? We're here to experience the greatest thing that can ever be known to man, and that's Jesus. Ain't y'all ready for that? I thank the Lord to be here. And I thank the Lord for preachers that have helped us to understand Jesus along the years. You know, we couldn't do without them preachers. They unique people. I ain't kidding you. There's this one preacher, and he is in the church there one time, and I mean he is shelling out the corn. This preacher's laying it out there like it ought to be laid out. I mean, he is laying it out. Had he have been a combine, he'd have spit that church slam full of corn. And he's laying it out there, and there's these two little boys sitting there on the front pew, and they're checking him out. They're honed in on him, and that preacher's up there laying it out. He smacked that pulpit. He said, "The wages of sin is death." One of them little boys looked over at that and said, "Well, if that's all the devil's paying, I ain't working for him." One of the same little boys went home with his mama after church that morning, you know, and she was in there fixing up one of them Sunday morning dinners that'll cause you to crawl back in that lazy boy recliner and fall out for about an hour, you know. And she's in there fixing that Sunday dinner up, and he's in there playing in his bedroom, and directly here he come out of his bedroom wide open. "Mom!" He said, Mama, come in here and see if you see what I see, Mama. Mama, come in here and see if you see what I see, what I see. Come in, Mama." She said, "Boy, what in the world is wrong with you?" He said, Mama, he said, "Didn't that preacher say that? Didn't he say that? That we was dust, and it would come from dust, and dust would go and return." Said, "Yeah, honey, that's what he said." Said, "Well, Mama, you need to come in here and look up under my bed. There's somebody in there either coming or going. I don't know what it is." And there's this one little boy running around there, around the preacher, and he's one of them kind of youngins that most folks say, "I tell you what, if he's mine, I'd clean his clock." And he's running around there acting ways that he shouldn't act, you know, and it's got on that preacher's nerves, and he looked at him. He said, "Boy, don't you know you shouldn't act like that? Don't you know the book? preacher for doing things like that? That little boy said, well, where is the booger man anyway, preacher? He said he's everywhere. I'm telling you, the booger man's everywhere. The little boy thought about that for a little while, and he said, well, preacher, is the booger man in my granny's cellar? He said, yeah, he's in your granny's cellar. Boy, you know good and well he's in your granny's cellar. I'm telling you, he's everywhere. Little boy went on, played around about 10 minutes. He come back over and he propped right up in front of the preacher. He said, preacher, won't the booger man get you for lying too? He said, yeah, boy, he'll get you for lying, you know, good and well he will. He said, well, preacher, got some bad news for you. Cause that there what you done's told a lie. My granny ain't got no cellar.
Frankie Punk and Down Smith, two boys in church dust under my bed, and the booger man is everywhere. Now this.
We're here in this fine imported china shop where Amazing Alan will attempt to carry a valuable tea setting across this newly waxed floor while wearing large wool socks.
Guys, how much is this Ming vase worth?
More than we're paying you, Alan.
Oh.
We're illustrating that it is impossible for man to make it to heaven on his own.
I can do this.
Okay, take one and action.
Oh. Ooh.
As Alan is illustrating, a lot of people assume they are good, and therefore God will let them into heaven.
This is no problem.
But we all have one thing that comes between us and God, our sin nature. Okay, let the bull loose.
The bull?
The Bible says if we've broken one law, we've broken them all.
Like a Cheerios, a hen here!
Good point, Alan. That's why Jesus died, to pay the penalty for our sin. We cannot be right with God without Jesus.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.
McAdams Mortuary, family-owned and operated since 1987, proud to sponsor this portion of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show, and hope you're enjoying all of today's programs. McAdams Mortuary, where Harvey, Eva, Amos, Delilah, and Hannah have served your family and community since 1987. McAdams Mortuary, Highway 37 south of Paoli, making a difference. And don't forget this week, if any of the commercials heard or sponsors here on the program have products that you're in need of this week, what do you do? That's right, you do business with them first. Forecast for today, a heat advisory in effect till 8 p.m. The forecast, they say, partly sunny, high of 91. The heat index value, high is 103, and a chance of a scattered shower and a thunderstorm this afternoon. Then for tonight, mostly cloudy skies, a low of 75, scattered showers and thunderstorms. And then tomorrow, Monday, your beginning of the work week forecast, high of 86 and partly sunny skies, and another chance of a scattered shower and a thunderstorm. 50% chance for tomorrow. Currently 5 minutes now to the hour of 10 o'clock. And the temperature is 79 degrees at Q100. And music to just about take us to the top of the news hour. It's the latest from the Tallies, the Tally Trio here. And it comes from their Test of Time project, where they went back and picked some great, great songs that have stood the test of time. Put some new songs on there and some great songs like this one. And this song definitely has stood the test of time. One of the great hymns of the church. Going back to the 1700s, I do believe this particular tune does. And the Tallies do a great, great version. And it's going to have a high debut for the September charts of the singing news. And this could be the biggest charting version ever of this particular hymn, The Tallies. Great is thy faithfulness. See you next hour.
Morning, new mercies are
faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see.
And a peace that endureth, thine own dear presence to cheer and to guide, strength for today
and bright hope for tomorrow. Blessings all.
Amen. You're listening to WFLQ, French Lick, Indiana. The time, it's 10 o'clock.
Military action. Trump rebuked. I'm John Trout. National Guard facilities are taking up...
10:34. Welcome back into the last and final portion of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show, Portion 3 here on WFLQ in French Lick, Indiana. Forecast for today, a heat advisory in effect until 8 p.m. tonight, otherwise partly sunny skies, high of 91. A heat index value as high as 103 and a chance of a scattered shower and thunderstorm. Right now, with cloudy skies, 80 degrees at Q100.
Hi, I'm Elliot McCoy.
This is Jeremy Hudson.
I'm Shannon Smith.
And we're Three Bridges.
And you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Hamm here on WFLQ French Lick.
Here's their latest, number 42 all across the nation. When God does the doing, you know, the doing gets done.
When God does the doing, the doing gets done. When mountains need moving, he's the only one. Dropping chains and breaking bonds, we can't overcome. When God does the doing gets done.
From Moses on to Gideon and all points in between,
impossible was possible when God came on the scene. The Red Sea parted, Moses led the Hebrew children through,
while Gideon slayed an army with a noisy chosen few. When God does the doing gets done. When mountains need moving, he's the only one. Dropping chains and breaking bonds, we can't overcome. God does the doing gets done.
So don't be sitting fretting about the things that you can't do.
Just stand in faith and watch your mighty God deliver you. Step aside, get out the way.
Not even have a clue, but God's still got a plan.
breaking bonds we can't overcome. When God does the doing gets done. When God does the doing gets done. When mountains need moving, He's the only one. Dropping chains and breaking bonds, we can't overcome. When God does the doing gets done. Dropping chains and breaking bonds, we can't overcome. When God does the doing gets done. The doing gets done.
Most people enjoy a great Kentucky ham, but around here we only have Randall Ham. Join him for a slice of ham every Sunday morning on the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
Pastor of a church today has quite a stressful task. He's got to preach and pray and share the word each day with the crowd that's wearing masks. Although they look full grown, if the truth were known, they're merely babies with a full set of teeth. Cause they're all still feeding on the milk of the word when they ought to be eating meat.
Christians in diapers, they gotta be pampered when they're fed. Christians in diapers, they claim the faith but their works are dead.
Sure, they sit in pews, but perhaps the crib would be a much more fitting place.
Christians in diapers, they gotta be burped and changed to keep the smile upon their face.
They shout amen and praise the Lord, some wave their hands so high. But if the truth were known, as soon as they get home, God's word gets tossed aside. And it'll sit right there until the church bells ring and the doors swing open wide.
Christians in diapers, they gotta be pampered when they're fed. Christians in diapers, they claim the faith but their works are dead. Burped and changed to keep a smile upon their face. Christians in diapers,
Christians in diapers,
they gotta be pampered when they're fed. Christians in diapers,
diapers,
they claim the faith but their works are dead.
Sure they sit in pews, but perhaps the crib will be a much more fitting place.
Christians in diapers, they gotta be burped and changed to keep a smile upon their face. Christians in diapers, gotta be burped and changed to keep the smile upon their face.
Bitty, bitty little baby face.
Congratulations, the mailroom job is yours.
Thank you, sir. With this job, I'll finally be happy with the money I'm making.
The Bible says, whoever loves money never has enough.
I hear Dan is leaving management. Are you going to go for his job?
Supervisor? Oh, I don't know. Supervisor. A raise. I'd finally be happy with the money I'd be making. I could buy a bigger house.
It says whoever loves wealth is never satisfied with his income.
Bob, I'm going to be retiring. I'd like for you to consider taking my place as vice president.
Thank you, Bill. I'll definitely think about it. Wow. Vice president. Six-digit income. No more worries.
Only with God can we have peace. Without Him, we will never be content.
Mail's here, sir.
Just set it over there on the table. Ah, the old mailroom. No decisions, no pressures, no hassles. If only I had a job like that.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, located on the web at lifelinepro.com.
Our ham is aged to perfection. Randall Ham in the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
Forecast for today, a heat advisory till 8 tonight. Otherwise, they say partly sunny skies, high of 91. Heat index values high as 103. Right now, current temperature with cloudy skies, 80 degrees at Q100. McAdams Mortuary, family-owned and operated since 1987, proud to sponsor this portion of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show and hope you're enjoying all of today's programs. McAdams Mortuary, where Harvey, Eva, Amos, Delilah, and Hannah have served your family and community since 1987. McAdams Mortuary, Highway 37 south of Paoli, making a difference. Don't forget, when you're out and about this week, let the McAdams family know how much you appreciate them sponsoring the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. The latest from the McCameys, I Have a Home, featuring Peg, and you're going to hear it right now on the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Good morning.
God has put eternity down deep in my soul. It is a sense that life will continue when this world is gone. I have a dwelling place with God, built by Him alone. I'm ready to claim my inheritance sweet. Oh, I have a home. I have a home. Where God wipes all tears from our eyes, and death cannot come. There'll be no crying, no mourning, no pain. All things will be new. The old passed away. When my life here is done, I will keep living on. Oh, I have a home. My body in the ground, but don't weep long. I will be praising my dear Savior, bowed at His throne. I will enjoy sweet rest with Him like I've never known. A thousand is as one day with Him. Oh, I have a home. I have a home,
home where there is no night.
I have a home
where the Lamb is the light.
A place where God wipes all tears from our eyes, and death cannot come. There'll be no crying, no mourning, no pain. All things will be new. The old passed away. When my life here is done, I will keep living on. Oh, I have a home.
I have a home,
home where there is no night.
I have a home,
home where the Lamb is the light. A place where God wipes all tears from our eyes, and death cannot come. All things will be new. The old passed away. When my life here is done, I will keep living on. Oh, I have a home.
Oh, I have a home.
From the 936-9100 Insta Request Line, Judith Montgomery.
Never know, but then things change and you're down in the valley. Don't lose faith, for you are never alone. For the God on the mountain is still God in the valley.
glory, hallelujah. I shall not be moved. Anchored in Jehovah, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the just like a tree that's planted by the waters, I shall not be moved. In His love abiding, I shall not be moved. And in Him confiding, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the waters, I shall not be moved. I shall not be. I shall not be moved. I shall not be. I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the waters, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the waters, I shall not be moved. I shall not be. I shall not be moved. I shall not be. I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the waters, I shall not be moved. I shall not.
From here, what fate is drawing near? Touch my heart and guide my lips in prayer. Through the grace of God alone, I'll cast aside these fears I've known and lift myself from the depths of deep despair. Lead me through the darkness and through each gloomy day. Take my hand, O precious Lord, and help me on my way. Give me strength that I might find abiding faith and peace of mind. And I won't ask, where do I go from here? Please lead me through the darkness and through each gloomy day. Take my hand, O precious Lord, and help me on my way. Give me strength that I might find abiding faith and peace of mind. And I won't ask, where do I go from here? That I might find abiding faith and peace of mind. And I won't ask, where do I go from here? Please lead me through the darkness and through each gloomy day. Take my hand, O precious Lord, and help me on my way. Give me strength that I might find abiding faith and peace of mind. And I won't ask, where do I go from here?
You're listening to WFLQ, French Lick, Indiana. The time, it's 11 o'clock.
Deal endorsement, arming the guard. I'm John Trout, Secretary of State John Kerry.
This is Jimmy Blackwood of the Blackwood Brothers, and you're listening to a forgotten classic edition of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
And it's 4 minutes past the hour of 11. Yes, Jimmy, it's the forgotten classic portion of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. The Blackwood Brothers, pay as you go.
On your journey through this world, he's watching over you. He hears exactly what you say and he knows just what to do. If you're way behind when he calls the time, or his children here to go, you might owe too much and find yourself in nuts, so pay up as you go. You gotta pay as you go, you gotta reap what you sow. All your debts unto the Lord, you gotta pay up as you go. Count your blessings one by one, pay your debts before the setting sun. Tell of his love wherever you go, you gotta pay up as you go. If you're down and out and find yourself in doubt, you're not paying up as you go. If you're sad and blue and don't know what to do, you better pay up as you go. You gotta humble down, put your knees on the ground, make a payment just to show. You're gonna do what's right, you're gonna win the fight, so pay up as you go.
You gotta pay, or reap what you sow. All your debts unto the Lord, you gotta pay up as you go. Count your blessings one by one. Pay your debts before the set of sun. Tell of his love wherever you go. You gotta pay up as you go.
Pay
as you go. You gotta reap what you sow. All your debts unto the Lord. You gotta pay up as you go. Count your blessings one by one. Pay your debts before the set of sun. Tell of his love wherever you go. You gotta pay up as you go.
Way to get a forgotten classic started. The Blackwood Brothers, 1959, and Gotta Pay As You Go. Now J.D. Sumner, the Stamps Quartet, Dig a Little Deeper. Gotta dig a little deeper in God's love.
I wanna dig a little deeper in God's love.
I wanna dig
a little deeper in His love.
I wanna
dig a little deeper in the storehouse of His love, eternal love.
Oh, I wanna talk a little more like my Jesus would.
I wanna walk
a little more like a Christian should.
I wanna dig a little deeper in the storehouse of His love, eternal love.
Dear Lord,
oh dear Lord, to Thee
I long to be.
I long to be.
I wanna
dig a little deeper in the storehouse of His love, eternal love.
I want to shine,
I want to shine
in love sublime,
in love sublime.
Oh, I wanna dig a little deeper in the storehouse of His love, eternal love. Oh, I wanna dig
a little deeper in God's love.
I wanna
dig a little deeper in His love.
I wanna
dig a little deeper in the storehouse of His love, eternal love.
Oh,
I wanna talk
a little more like my Jesus would.
I wanna walk
a little more like a Christian should.
I want to dig a little deeper in the storehouse. I want to dig a little deeper in the storehouse. I want to dig a little deeper in the storehouse. All this love, all his love.
Hello, this is Willie Wynn, and you're listening to a forgotten classic edition of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on good old Q100.
After all this life is over, and our burdens have been lifted, and we stand upon the mountain top so tall, looking over in that city that the Savior is preparing, gives me faith that I can make it after all. Trials here are sometimes many, and oft times my feet grow weary, till it seems I almost stumble, then and fall. But the tender hand that leads me is the hand that keeps me steady, and my faith I know I'll make it after all.
Keep trusting, keep on believing, are the words I hear him whisper. Just a few more days to labor after all.
After all this life is over, and our burdens have been lifted, and we stand upon the mountain top so tall, looking over in that city that the Savior is preparing, gives me faith that I can make it after all.
Gives me faith that I can make it after all.
Start your Sundays off right with a cup of coffee, eggs, and a slice of ham. Randall Ham and the Sunday Morning Gospel Show every Sunday here on Q100.
Early 1970s right there, the Oak Ridge Boys featuring their tenor Willie Wynn, and After All. Before that, J.D. Sumner and the Stamps Quartet and Dig a Little Deeper in God Love and God's Love. And before that, the Blackwood Brothers Gotta Pay As You Go. Good way to start our Forgotten Classics portion of the show this morning. Glad to have you along, and glad you're here today. Forecast heat advisory till 8 p.m. Otherwise, mostly cloudy skies and a chance of scattered showers and thunderstorms, high of 91. Heat index value as high as 103. Currently, it is 81 now at Q100. And the past few weeks, in about a month or so, you've heard me play a song by the group Reunited called Wake Up Church. Well, that's not a new tune. In fact, the group Reunited's not a new group. It comprises is former members of who have formerly sang with a form of the Lefevre's group, Barbara Hodge Roach. And Ron Daley in Reunited formerly sang with the Lefevre's back in the early 1970s. Rick Campbell sang with Uncle Alf and the Lefevre's around 83, 84, 85. Mark Fuller played piano for the last 10 years at Eva May Lefevre's ministry. And so the song they have chosen to release to radio as their very first radio single is Wake Up Church, written by Sylvia Green. As I said, that's not a new song. Let's go back to 1983, and the last group that called themselves the Lefevre's. As you know, Rex Nealon bought the original Lefevre's back in 1976, changed the name in 77 to the Rex Nealon Singers, and just shortened down to the Nealons. That's because Eva May left the group. Before that, Urias and Uncle Alf had already left the group, and Eva May was the last Lefevre there, so he decided Eva May let him buy the group, buy the name, and that. But Uncle Alf still wanted to sing, so he put together a group, but due to Rex Nealon having the Lefevre name, he had to bill himself as Uncle Alf and the Lefevre's. But finally, by about 1980, 81, 82, Rex let him use the Lefevre name officially. So this is one of the last albums released by Uncle Alf and the Lefevre's. And on that particular album was the cut you're hearing anew. But this is the original cut. Uncle Alf and the Lefevre's, Wake Up Church.
Wake up.
Yeah. Wake up. Music right there. Uncle Alf and the Lefevre's and Wake Up Church. 11:17, the Sunday Morning Gospel Show Forgotten Classic portion.
Throughout our existence, we deal with all kinds of bad news.
Wow, Bob, this is a really nice ring, but can't we just be friends?
You're right, officer. I was speeding, and I'd like to thank you for bringing this small error to my attention. Sign here? Oh. Okay.
Mr. Smith.
Well, what do the test results say, Doc? Am I gonna live?
Why don't you have a seat?
What? I don't want a seat.
But are you prepared for the worst news of all?
What do you mean you're not letting me into heaven?
You have sinned.
What? I have not. That just depends on how you define sin.
Not meeting God's standard of moral perfection?
Oh.
The Bible says we have all sinned, but the good news is God sent His Son Jesus to pay the price for our sins. By accepting God's gift of forgiveness, He will remove our sins and see us as morally perfect. Have you accepted His gift? Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.
It's 11:18, the Sunday morning gospel show here on WFLQ French Lick and our forgotten classic portion of the show. Forecast today, scattered shower, thunderstorms, mostly cloudy skies, high of 91, a heat index value as high as 103, currently 81. Now at Q100, let's dip back into the vaults, 1975, the brother duo of the Wilburns, Teddy and Dole, doing a Henson classic, Just Let Me Fall, featuring Teddy. Here they are.
Lord, you brought me through sorrow and pain. You were there every time that I called. You reached down and lifted me out of sin's shame. But tonight, Lord, just let me fall. Let me fall in love with you all over again. Let me know you as never before. Let me hear your tender voice saying, let me come in. Let me willingly open the door. I walked through the winter, faced death's coldest steam, but the springtime brought strength to stand tall. But too long a summer without any rain. What's left, Lord, but to have a great fall? Let me fall in love with you all over. As never before. Let me hear your tender voice saying, let me come in. Let me willingly open the door. Yes, tonight, Lord, just let me fall.
Hi, folks, this is Mark Trammell, and you're listening to A Forgotten Classic on Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
And the Wilburn Brothers, 1975, from their great album, seeing Henson and Gaither doing a Henson classic right there, and Just Let Me Fall. It's now 22 minutes past the hour of 11, cloudy skies, and 81 degrees at Q100. In memory of her mom, Helen Morgan, who passed away 64 years ago tomorrow. And in memory of her grandpa, Cleve Morgan, who passed away 63 years ago tomorrow. Thank you, Margie Ingalls, for calling in this year. I've heard of that happening, and it's strange when it does happen. You lose two members of your family a year apart and on the same date. So, in memory of Helen Morgan, her mom, who passed away 64 years ago tomorrow, and in memory of her grandpa, Cleve Morgan, who passed away 63 years ago tomorrow. And I know, Margie, that both of them right there are in the care of somebody bigger than you and I. Elvis, this morning.
Oh,
made the mountains? Who made the trees? Who made the rivers flow to the sea? Then who sends the rain when the earth is dry? Somebody bigger than you and I. Who made the flowers to bloom in the spring? Who made the song for the robins to sing? Then who hung the moon in the starry sky? Somebody bigger than you and I. He lights the way when the road is long. He keeps you company, and with his love to guide you, he walks beside you.
Curing your cravings for ham every Sunday morning by serving up Randall Ham in the Sunday Morning Gospel Show every Sunday here on WFLQ Frenchland.
But when you're happy, the years fall away. This morning I woke up old and gray, and I wondered, now how did I get this way? Then I remembered, why, good heavens, it's our golden wedding day. But when you're happy, the years just fall away.
Fall away, fall away. When you're happy,
when you're blue, the days go by a dragon.
But when you're happy, the years fall away.
My darling, today I looked at you, and I noticed your hair's getting silvery too. And it thrilled me when you said, white was black just yesterday. But when you're happy, yeah, when you're happy, the years just fall away.
Fall away, fall away. When you're happy, the years fall away.
When you're blue, the days go by a dragon. But when you're happy, the years fall away.
The mayor of Bull's Gap, Tennessee, as he was known, the late Archie Campbell, on a great, great song there, Positive Country, Fall Away. It's 11:28, Forgotten Classics portion of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show and the Cathedrals, Roses and Sunshine. It's 11:28, 81 degrees, Q100.
Whose dreams
One of my favorite Cathedral LPs, 1978, the Sunshine and Roses LP, and the title track right there, Sunshine and Roses, featuring Glenn and George, along with Roy Trimble and George Amon Webster and Haskell Cooley on the piano there, and a great, great cut. And Forgotten Classic portion of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show in Progress, good morning to you.
In the movies, what's going to happen next is often revealed by the background music.
Hey, Bob, the boss wants to see you.
Really? Do you think it's about my raise?
Sure.
All right. Wish me luck.
Dibs on his chair.
Wouldn't it be nice if in our lives we could have the same kind of warning?
Sir, the painters are here to remove their paint stains from last week.
Great. Think they'll ruin anything else this time?
Probably.
We don't know what will happen to us next, but Jesus does, and he wants us to trust him with our future.
I'll be down in a bit. I'm going to take a shower. You know, on second thought, I don't smell that bad.
Have you trusted Jesus with your future? The time to decide is now. Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.
Hi, this is Reba Rambo McGuire, and you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Ham, right here on WFLQ, French Lick, Indiana.
Look at there, Reba, 1134 McAdams Mortuary, family-owned and operated since 1987. Proud to sponsor this portion of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show, and hope you're enjoying all of today's programs. McAdams Mortuary, where Harvey, Eva, Amos, Delana, and Hannah have served your family and community since 1987. McAdams Mortuary, Highway 37 south of Paoli, making a difference. Don't forget that this week, if any of the commercials or sponsors on this program have services or products that you're needing or wanting this week, what do you do? That's right, you do business with them first. A heat advisory in effect till 8 p.m. tonight. Otherwise, mostly cloudy skies, scattered showers, and thunderstorms possible. High in 91. That heat index value as high as 103. And currently, it's 81 at Q100. We just heard Reba Rambo McGuire right there. Let's put on a good Rambo cut. 1979, one of my favorite cuts off the Cross and Over LP, Nothing Like Home to Me.
Dusty lane looks familiar, cattle grazing in the fields, Papa swinging on the front porch, Mama cooking Sunday meals. Nothing quite so sweet, nothing like home to me. No place I'd rather be, nothing like a special kind of feeling about going home. Friendly arms to greet you at the door. Blackberry jam, country ham, chicken on the stove. I dream myself back home a thousand times, I know. Playing games in the summer rain, old folks singing songs. The closest thing to heaven's going stairs.
so sweet. Nothing like home to me. No place I'd rather be. Nothing like home to me. There's a special kind of feeling outgoing home. Blackberry jam, country ham, chicken on the stove. I dream myself back home. A thousand times I go playing games in the summer. Closest thing to heaven's going home. Nothing like home to me. Nothing like home.
Everybody wants to be a ham on the radio, but there's only one true ham, Randall Ham. Join him as he hams it up every Sunday on the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
The Rambos, 1979, Nothing Like Home to Me. And now going out in memory of Dorothy Delosky, who's been gone 16 years today, in memory of Dorothy Delosky, and also going out to the Margie Andis family. And Margie passing away is yesterday or on Friday. She had been battling leukemia and taking treatments and passed away at Floyd County Hospital. So in memory of the, or going out to the Margie Andis family, and also going out in memory of Dorothy Delosky, wanted to hear this song right here. The late Jimmy Davis, one of his biggest hits, 1965, and At the Crossing. On a forgotten classic portion of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show.
There's a river somewhere that's called Jordan, and they say that it's deep and it's wide, and they say that the king and the beggar on that shore we'll stand side by side. At the crossing,
at the crossing
of the Jordan,
of the Jordan,
why should I be afraid? There'll be someone there who loves me to guide me. Cross the river,
cross the river
to endless joys above. Though the river is dark and so stormy, it will pass like a dream in the night, and my soul will awake in the morning in regions of endless delight. At the crossing,
at the crossing
of the Jordan,
of the Jordan,
why should I be afraid? There'll be someone there who loves me to guide me. Cross the river,
cross the river
to end.
Hello, this is Willie Wayne, and you're listening to a Forgotten Classic edition of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on good old Q100.
Thank you there, Willie and Jimmy Davis there, 1965, and I was there. At the Crossing is the Jimmy Davis tune right there.
Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary, God bless you. Happy anniversary to you.
And boy, I love this one right here. Happy anniversary going out to Curtis and Clara Bowes. They was married on this day in 1947. Let's see if you can do some quick math in your head. How many years between 1947 and now? Yeah, you're right out there, sir. 68 years. 68 years. Congratulations to Curtis and Clara Bowes of English, married today for 68 years. And Curtis and Clara got a song for you. Johnny Cash, he says he was there when it happened. Was he at the wedding? He was there when it happened. That's what he says. It's going out to you, Curtis and Clara Bowes. Happy 68th anniversary.
There are some people who say we cannot tell whether we are saved or whether all is well. They say we only can hope and trust that it is so. Well, I was there when it happened, and so I guess I ought to know. Yes, I know when Jesus saved me,
saved my soul.
The very moment he forgave me,
made me whole.
He took away my heavy burdens, Lord, he gave me peace within.
Peace within.
Satan can't make me doubt it,
I won't doubt it.
It's real and I'm gonna shout it,
I'm gonna shout it.
I was there when it happened, and so I guess I ought to know. I don't care who tells me salvation is not real. Though the world may argue that we cannot feel the heavy burdens lifted and the vile sins go. I was there when it happened, and so I guess I ought to know. Yes, I know when Jesus saved me,
saved my soul.
The very moment he forgave me,
made me whole.
He took away my heavy burdens, Lord, he gave me peace within.
Peace within.
Satan can't make me doubt it,
I won't doubt it.
It's real and I'm gonna shout it,
I'm gonna shout it.
I was there when it happened, and so I guess I ought to know.
Johnny Cash and the Tennessee 2, which would have eventually become the Tennessee 3 when they added a drummer later on. But Johnny and I was there when it happened. And happy anniversary to Curtis and Clara Bowes. And don't get me wrong, I wasn't there when it happened. So, I'm not 68 or even older than 68. But anyway, happy anniversary to Curtis and Clara Bowes of English. Now, this word.
Your Honor, the defendant was caught with the stolen goods in his hands.
Well, he probably needed them. Not guilty. Next.
I confess, Your Honor, I killed my boss.
Well, we all make mistakes. Not guilty. Next.
Many people think God will overlook their sin because he's good.
Not guilty. Next.
What's with this judge? He's letting everybody go.
Oh, he's just a very loving man.
Yeah, I did it, so.
Not guilty. Next.
But what about the victims? This is wrong.
Well, the judge is just a very good, forgiving person.
If he doesn't convict people, then he's saying it's okay to break the law. That makes him evil.
The thing some people hope will save them on Judgment Day is the very thing that will condemn them. God's goodness. But God has provided a way to escape eternal punishment. Jesus died to pay the penalty of our sin. How will you face judgment? With or without Jesus? Another message from Lifeline Productions, located on the web at lifelinepro.com.
the Florida Boys. I'll see you in the rapture.
If we never meet again on this earth, my precious friend, if to God we have been through and we live above all sin, then for us there'll be a greeting, for there's gonna be a meeting. I'll see you in the rapture some sweet day. I'll see you in the rapture.
Say that there'll surely come a day when the Lord will come again and he'll take his bride away. So get ready now to meet him and with hallelujahs greet him. I'll see you in the rapture some sweet day.
I'll see you in the rapture.
Mid-1970s for that particular Florida Boys tune, and I'll see you in the rapture on a forgotten classic portion of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Hope you're enjoying the show today, and glad to have you along for this portion of the show.
Hello, friends. This is Les Beasley of the Florida Boys, and you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Hamm right here on WFLQ, French Lick.
Thank you there, Les. You missed your mark. We're not going to say a word. We know you're wonderful and everything. Just be a little earlier next time, will you please? Forecast for today, heat advisory till 8 p.m. tonight. Otherwise, mostly cloudy skies today and scattered showers and thunderstorms. And high of 91. Heat index value as high as 103. Currently 82 now at Q100. And where are we going? Oh, the Imperials are all lined up around the microphone.
There's a sweet spirit. In this place, and I know that it's the Spirit of the Lord. There are sweet expressions on each face, and I know that it's the presence of the Lord.
For these blessings, we
same place without a doubt. We'll know that we have been revived when we shall leave this place.
Absolutely beautiful, sweet, sweet spirit. The Imperials on a forgotten classic portion of the show. Now, Wendy Bagwell.
Let me tell you something about my dad. My dad wasn't an educated man. But my dad was a brilliant man, and I've lived my life according to what my dad always told me. My dad said, boy, I'm going to tell you something. He said, don't you ever eat a possum that's been run over by an automobile. Unless you are the one driving that automobile. He said, you never know how long that possum been laying on that road.
Some good words of advice. Oh, yeah, good words of advice to live by. Never eat a possum off the road unless you were the one to hit it, because you don't know where that possum's been or what's run over it or how long it's been there. Wendy Bagwell, the sporting, and that's a fact with my hand up. Let's do something a little more serious from Wendy Bagwell, Little Jane and Jerry this morning. One of the last albums recorded by Wendy Bagwell was called Timeless. And let's do a cut off that project right now. In the Book of Life, Wendy Bagwell, All the Sunlighters. Lindy Bagwell, All the Sunlighters, 1994, in the Book of Life. And that's going to do it for this edition of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. I'm Randall Ham. Hope to see you next week.
Laying up my treasures in the home above, trusting, fully trusting in the Savior's love, doing what I can for heaven's lonely dove.
I'm ready now.
Do you need a summer?
I'm ready, ready.
Release will swell. It's all tomorrow
keeping my record prize,
watching both day and night.
I'm ready now,
ready to serve the world. To prepare a mansion, Jesus said, I'll go. If it were not true, I would have told you so. Just a little while to linger here below.
I'm ready now,
ready to serve the world.
Watching both day and night. I can't deny.
Really, this is the world.
I can't deny.
Really, this is the world.
So I can't deny.
From the gates of Pearl, keeping
my records right.
Watching both day and night.
I can't deny.
Really, this world.
You're listening to WFLQ, French Lick, Indiana. The time, it's 12 o'clock noon.
Comment uproar. Carrie continues. I'm John Trout.
I will do far more for veterans than anybody. I'll be able to...